Hey y'all. Egg scrambles can be a bit tricky sometimes because the veggies can change how long it takes to cook the eggs, and they can lead the eggs to stick a little to the pan. My advice is to use a lower flame and have some patience. They will still cook up pretty quickly. Eggs are actually a pretty gentle food and don't require a whole lot of heat to cook. On that note, let's get cooking. First, heat a little oil in a pan over a medium-low flame. Add the bell peppers and onions and cook for 10 minutes. Once the onions and bell peppers are beginning to brown and soften, turn the heat down to low. Allow the pan to cool for a few minutes. Add the eggs with a dash of salt and pepper. Move the eggs around until cooked. That'll take about 5 minutes. Then turn off the heat. Place some of the scramble on a plate, grab a fork, and eat up.